What is up, guys? Orange91 here, and welcome back to another episode on, of course, Xenoblade Chronicles number 3. In the last episode, we defeated End. We managed to defeat End here and rescue Melia from the Eternal Prison here in Origin. Now, unfortunately, I am unable to do the quests right now for Melia and Nia because what you need to do is that you actually need to finish the game and redo them. Hold on. sorry about that. But yeah, today we're finally gonna face off against Zed, the madman behind everything. So we have, of course, Nilla, Senna, Yuni, Tayano. Wow, really? Tayano. Whatever. God dang it. I don't know why it's hard to pronounce his name. Tayano, whatever. Lance, Mio, and of course, Ethel. Let's do this. Tie on.
No.
You know what? Come on, let's just do this. Let's get this done and over with.
Actually getting to meet both queens. Isn't this crazy, Mimi?
Two true stars. Just a few months ago. It would have been unimaginable. Should we engage?
Thank you.
sticks in the mind.
You've got to be close to the wall.
I see a huge doorway below. Let's make our way to that for now.
That below there. Story, we can finally get started on the future with Dean. Oh shoot, there's a guy right here. Oh my, there's this unique monster. We were that close to already getting killed. We really going right in between these guys. Crap. Nope, I was not expecting this. Okay, good, they're gone. Zone. I thought it has to be it. More of them.
Fuck's sake! There's no end to it!
Well, we are in the ringer here.
I had a accounted for this, but these numbers...
I know, but it's the only way.
Right. The call shouldn't be too far now. Come on, hang in there.
Whoa. Okay, then.
Oh, good. Looks like we managed not to hit you.
Monica!
We've been trying to aim for the highest energy signatures. Score one for us.
Good call!
Wanted to see the face of our real enemy with my own eyes, so here I am.
And let me guess, her too.
I thought I'd drop by since the attacks wouldn't let up. And what do I see but you dads having a picnic? Gondor! The Queen?
We got her out safely. It's just us and Zed.
Mm-hmm.
Our real enemy, finally.
Right on. Then you won't mind a little company.
What are you coming for?
What for? Well, you know. The head honcho's bigging it up in there, ain't he? I got curious. Gotta see the big bad with my own eyes, right? Huh? You want to clue me in on the joke?
Sorry. Deja vu. Or something like that.
Huh?
Thank you. Thanks to you. Now I can say definitively, there are things in this world. We must protect.
Alright, everyone. Let's look at the heroes now. We have Gondor. But we still don't have Monica, considering that we didn't complete our quest yet. So, that's still in the line. Alright, so let's get to it then.
Everyone's lending us their strength. It's all riding on us. I'll deal with your
reward. Ah, crap, there's a lot of these guys.
Here we go, guys.
I'm ready. You are, Noah.
central defense. Point.
We could do with some food.
Oh wait, no, that's not the button.
I definitely feel
that's crap. I didn't mean to go back. I was gonna press Y, but then I accidentally pressed B.
Something to be said for a bit of sweat. Sometimes.
Is everyone prepared?
It's good to keep a record.
Alright, let's just do a little quick save. And we're off.
Is that what I think it is?
Don't trip on your legs.
I don't know what they want.
Thank you.
conquered.
Demon! Come on, don't fail me now.
Oh, such luck.
Guys, get ready to fight.
Don't laugh!
survive me. This is a decent fight.
It has to be a fight. Morbius.
Why?
Warm welcome to you, Ouroboros. Have I waited?
Mimi. We'll end it here.
Guess we might have to fight Zed in the next episode.
Thank you.
Shoot! Fuck, 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 come on, hurry! No! Crap! No! Oh shoot, I'm only one! Let's try it again.
Thank you.
Yes, quick. Come on, we need to talk to him. Yes, come on. Getting to Zed is going to take a lot longer than I thought. Here we go. Get out. chance at. Come on, we almost have him. Almost down. Alright guys, we're gonna stop right here. Apparently it's gonna take even longer to get towards it.
I didn't actually anticipate that fight. I forgot we didn't defeat Wyatt, and I guess he'll disappear sooner or later.
But anyways guys, I'll see y'all next time. Bye bye.